us a warning that he was taking us down or nothing.
I got you. You know you made your words by closing your eyes. You're in the world's fastest, second tallest slingshot. So you ain't gonna know where you're going, how fast you're going. You might as well just open your eyes and look at the city. But just remember, keep your head back, hands on the handlebar. You're going about 394 feet in the air. That's about 155 feet past what's up. But like I said, you're gonna make it worse if you close your eyes. So if I was you,